How real we are, we can no longer say. Lost in forbidden grounds. Delusion is shimmering from underneath and from sources yet unknown, and lewdness greets from beyond. Return to waken is a toilsome venture under the cold dome. The sway of night is binding us all in plight and in doubt. In gentle contemplative ecstasy, one may find relief. Question after something that the mind will not willingly release. Yet the darkest shore is waiting in majesty beyond the walls of sleep. To summon all beings on the beach where everything was born and all will pass. Their majesties of scorn love the mortal crawling. Their majesties of scorn enjoy our witness stumbling. They enjoy our aimless, restless fight. For they are the majesties of spite. A nameless chain of trices, never to return. Fleeting moments, shifting shapes. There's no everlasting, only brief flashing and vanishing under the cold moon. Slow wings will flap the soaring huge shape of dread named transience. And we fear that all will turn to dust. Fear that love will fade and rust. Fear that all will turn to naught. Fear that love will fade and pass. Fear that all will turn to dust. Fear that love will stay.
Fear that love and fame run. Fear that all will turn to naught. Fear that love will fade. Fear that all.